The year was 1995.
I declare the NGO Forum on Women open!
Women's movements and NGOs asked for and governments adopted a visionary agenda for gender equality. The Beijing Declaration and Platform for Action called for systemic change to realize the rights of women and girls around the world. It was a promise by the nations of the world to end gender-based violence, secure girls' rights, ensure equal pay for work of equal value, increase women's participation in decision-making, and end women's poverty. 25 years later, as the UN turns 75, we have seen some progress. Our world has changed since Beijing, yet no country has fully achieved gender equality as we enter the decade of action to deliver the Sustainable Development Goals by 2030. This is our wake-up call. It's time to end gender-based violence, to make the economy work for women, to accelerate women's participation in decision-making and peace-building, and to invest in feminist movements and leadership. It's time to renew our commitments and take decisive action to make gender equality a lived reality in this generation. The time is now, and we must act together.